Well, a tessellation is a way of tiling a plain surface using the same shape, repeated again and again. Take a square 8 cm in diameter and draw two midlines as shown and cut them to make a shape of a house. Take these two triangles and transpose them, shift them to make the ears of a cat. Tape both the ears . Well, then, cut a small triangle as shown. This triangle you shift and make the beak of the bird. Also tape the beak into place. And this readies your stencil. Now take the stencil and keep it on a blue thick card sheet and draw the outline. Draw several birds. Tessellation means using the same shape and using it repeatedly to cover a plain surface. It's like tiling. So draw several birds. And after drawing them, cut out the birds so that you have a large number of birds, almost like a huge flock. Now, once you have these birds, draw their eyes to give them a character. And, well, now you have the whole flock and you can arrange these birds one on top of the other, just like tiles. And you can cover a plain surface. You can arrange them to make extremely lovely designs. This is a very simple tessellation or a way of creative tiling.